Hi everyone, so if you want to change a player durability attributes in the new NBA 2K25 mobile version, select a manage roster or go to the setting and then select manage roster, and from there select the player that you want to change his durability attributes. Once you are on this page, click on the attributes button from the menu and select durability here. Here you will be able to see this setting. You can adjust it or to change to any setting that you want. It's quite simple to change durability setting in the new NBA 2K25 mobile version. I hope this video helped you. Subscribe this channel for more informative video like this. Thanks for watching and goodbye.